Yeah, I mean, I usually just say coffee, and that's the end of the conversation.
Ah, not an aficionado, then.
Well, not yet. I tried a frappuccino or mocha. You know the one with chocolate the other day?
Well, I can make you one if you'd like. We've discovered that recipe here, too.
Well, now I know this place is legitimate, then. I think I'll have the wackadoo bean thingy, though. I may as well get as far out of my comfort zone before, finding my way back to chocolate frappuccinos.
Oh, if I do my job right, you'll never have to find your way back that far.
I don't know if I can. This place is in the middle of nowhere. I'm pretty lost right now. Lost as shit.
Do you need directions?
I think, well, could I have this Toarcho thingy?
Toarco, close. It's sort of a citric blend with caramel and floral flavors.
Hmm. So like, eating a flower?
Floral flavors, not like eating a dandelion.
Oh, so it's more like drinking one.
I can't say I've tried, but I don't think so.
What is that?
That is the chemist.
Do I want that?
Well, that depends. Do you want good coffee or do you want mind-blowing coffee?
Mind-blowing, I guess.
Yeah, it's kind of a gift and a curse. You get so much flavor out of the Chemex that it's hard to go back to normal coffee after. You might get lost out here more often.
Sold. Blow me away.
Is that to stay or go?
Should probably get going. There's a meeting I have to go to later.
That'll be 4:30 today. Is it okay if it takes me a minute to prepare?
Sure, yeah. It's sort of a big commitment, don't you think? I mean, are you really prepared to invest into something like that?
Trust me, we're committed. We're well aware of how much we're investing in this.
It's just, you adopted a kid! You adopted a kid? Adoption. You adopted a kid!
Yes, Lou, honey. We adopted a child.
You adopted a kid?
Yes. Your father and I...
You adopted a kid?
Yes, Lou, listen. Your father and I...
Well, you know what? I have some great news, too.
You do?
Great news. Headline news. Breaking news. We interrupt this regularly scheduled program to tell you this good news news. I got a job!
Oh my god, Louie, that's great! Oh honey, I'm so proud of you. That's great news. Louis? Louis, did you hear? Louie got himself a job. Can you believe it?
Huh?
Lou got himself a job.
He did?
Yeah, he just told me. Can you believe it?
No.
So... what's the big job?
I'm starting my own company.
I thought you said you got a job.
Well, yeah, I mean, kind of. I mean, I'm starting my own business.
Yeah, I heard. Do you have a business plan? Do you know what you're doing? How much money have you put into this?
You adopted a kid? I'm sorry, I can't get over that.
Yes, we adopted a child. Your father and I...
Why?
Why what?
Why did you adopt a kid?
I told you, your father
is that
and
it?
I...
You're just ashamed of me and you wanted another son so
no,
you could
no,
give
no.
a second chance or...
No, Louie, honey, of course not. That doesn't even make sense. Your father and I...
Why would you get another kid? You're in your 50s. You're old. You're weak. You should be expecting grandkids, not kids. I mean, Jesus, wait a little while, will you? I'm old enough to be having kids.
Are you seeing someone?
Grandkids, exactly. Not a kid. I mean, how old is this kid anyways?
12.
12? He's 12? What the hell? He'll be on his own in like 2 years. I mean,
What if he changes? What if he starts a gang?
We are giving him a good life and a good home for now. We're putting him in a position to be successful.
You can't just do this now that you have more money and everything. Get another kid so that you can try again. And no, this is not fair. This doesn't count. I'm not counting it. Nope. He's not my brother. It doesn't count. I'm not counting it. No.
Lewis Andrew Wilson III, don't you dare talk about your new brother that way.
My new brother? He's not my new brother. He's just some kid you adopted. I don't want to call him brother. I mean, does he even have a name?
Owen.
You're naming him Owen Wilson? Owen Wilson, that's already taken. You can't do that. I mean, doesn't he already have a name? And what's it going to be at some point? This is my brother, Owen Wilson, and Woody Allen, and Luke Wilson. You know, I mean, this kid's going to be more screwed up than I am. Do you realize that? This is your room now, huh?
Yeah.
This used to be my room.
Your stuff's in the boxes?
That's right. That one over there is a box of toys. You want it? They might be a little old-fashioned. If you want any of them, you can just grab a few of them and take them to your room. Oh, well, just make a little pile of the ones you don't want and just give them back to me. In fact, why don't you just take what you like out of the box and just bring the rest back to me? Is that okay? I'm sort of in transition right now, and I need the peace of home. So I was wondering if I could just move back in.
Well, I mean, sure, Lou. We'll help you get back on your feet, honey. But why can't you stay in a bedroom?
I can't stay in my bedroom. Owen Wilson's in my bedroom, remember?
What about Andrew's room?
Well, I don't want to sleep in his room. I want to sleep in my own room.
It's not your room anymore. It's Owen's room. You haven't lived here for like 5 years, Lou. There's a point where it stops being home, you know?
I have to get back to work here. I have some coffee business.
Okay.
Thank you. supposed to be sleeping? Don't you have stuff to do in the morning? Shouldn't you be getting ready for that?
I don't know.
Maybe you should think about hitting the hay. It's pretty late, man. Game will still be there in the morning. You know, like it's all about taking that extra step to be responsible. I mean, it's just something you have to do. Grown-ups and life and all those good things. You'll understand when you're older.
Okay.
I said I was gay for Stephen Hawking.
What?
I said, what if I...
What are you doing today?
I don't know. I was going to go get some lunch.
Can you pick up some hamburger meat?
I could just get you a hamburger.
No. Can you pick some up for tonight?
What's tonight?
Dinner.
What?
Every day. We eat dinner, Lou.
Oh, well, I mean, I don't know if I could go in there and ask for just raw meat. I don't know if they sell that. I know Food Records has like a...
Just go to the grocery store, Lou.
Well, why don't you go? I mean, what are you just too busy crafting a... I'll go.
Thank you.
Can I have some money? The electric grinder was a little expensive. So a hammer walks into
it. Look, we have a bean grinder. Your father grinds his own beans.
You're not supposed to use an electric one because I heard that it sort of heats up and starts to cook the beans a little bit, and I couldn't find it.
Where's my hamburger meat?
Actually... Thank you. Just the usual.
How's the wedding?
Hasn't happened yet.
No, she wants it right now, but it's still a few years away.
That's soon, Packers. Maybe?
Yeah.
I don't know, but I see you jogging over there. What have you been doing?
Yeah, I don't know. I was eating like a burger earlier, and then I thought to myself, you know, I should lose some weight or something.
No, you look great.
Yeah, it looks like we've gone a few times since high school.
Nice. What have you been up to?
Probably still a frozen pizza expert, right? You used to know all about frozen pizzas.
Stop that. I'm sure he left that part of his life in high school.
Not really. Yeah, I'm still eating frozen pizzas. But I started my own business.
What?
Beans. Coffee beans. Coffee business.
Sounds impressive.
That's really great, Lou.
Yeah, well, thank you. Mm-hmm. So,
you good? Doing okay?
Yeah, you know. Some stuff this weekend. What about you?
This weekend?
Well, we were actually considering going to Lake House this weekend.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you should come with us sometime. It'd be fun.
Yeah, I mean, sure. Lake House? This weekend? Yeah, I mean, I guess. Sure. I mean, whatever you want to do. All right. Well, I'll see you this weekend. Great. Yeah,
okay.
Great. No shit.
Stop filling
in my car.
It was an accident.
Every time, Amy. You answer.
Good morning.
Every single time.
Oh, hey, Lou. You made it.
Yeah, oh my God. You know, I'm really pumped for this.
Yeah, you're all packed and everything. That's great.
Yeah, okay. I brought some lemonade. It's for the research.
It's not that bad. Your car
has alcohol.
Who cares about your car?
There's nothing.
So, how long have you guys been together?
8 years. It's coming August.
8 years? Fuck. I didn't think I hit puberty 8 years ago. Hey, didn't you go out with that one girl in high school? What was her name? Tabby something?
Yeah, Tabby, right?
Yeah. So, that didn't work out? Whoa, nice car.
Is it Japanese?
No, American. 1970s. Pretty cool, though.
Yeah, American. Just like the cheese. I'm Lou Wilson.
Hey, Fago. Nice to meet you.
Vago?
Fago.
Fago.
Kind of, but with a hard A.
Oh, right. Okay. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, you know, you're close.
Yeah.
But hey, if you're looking for a car, I'm looking to fix her up so I can sell her. Let me know, you know. Hook you up.
Yeah. I'd love to. I just, I can't even afford to buy a pot to brew coffee in.
Well, hey, you know, if you change your mind, tell Amy. She'll let me know.
Sure. Yeah. Okay, well, thanks, man. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, no problem.
I got an internship at the sheriff's office this summer.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Who's your friend?
Oh, that's Lou. I told him there's a sale at Radio Shack.
He went to high school with
us. So.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Lou.
Likewise. Lovely place you have here.
Well, thank you. Wait till you see the lake.
Oh, I brought my floaties. Yeah. Seem bigger.
Yeah,
I thought the lake would be bigger. You insulting my grandma's lake, guy?
Basically just a big pond.
How big are the lakes you've made?
I don't know.
I built a lake once.
Five,
yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's great.
Yeah.
Can you go boating on this one, though?
We had an inflatable boat when we were kids. That worked pretty well.
Yeah. Still have it, though?
I don't know. I'm ready. Still got the boat?
It should be in the storage room. But I think you guys might sink.
Well, I mean, I hope not. I've lost a little weight in the past year, you know. Went to the gym. Just kept standing on the treadmill and watching the news. Like, remember when that plane got lost?
Wait, did we find that? Why do I think we found that?
Because how the hell do you lose a plane today? It doesn't make sense.
I stopped following that. It reminded me of Lost, and the last time I got invested in a plane mystery, I got burned.
I feel like it's a lot harder to write mysteries on TV. You know, like in the 80s, when they had the laugh track and the sitcom generator. I mean, I could even do that. A vet who hates animals. Boom. Syndicated for 30 years.
But he failed out of med school, so that was his only option.
Exactly.
How about an antisocial bartender? An
overly confident gynecologist. Look at that.
Maybe an overly productive public construction worker.
A depressed plumber.
A giant coal miner.
A kleptomaniacal banker.
A kleptomaniacal garbage man.
Where have you been all my life? You?
Church. Can you change into something nicer?
Wait, what?
Owen's used to going to church every week. We're not going to make him stop doing that just because he's living here now.
Well, why do I have to take him? I didn't adopt him.
You're living here again. You need to start doing favors for us.
Chores?
Favors. There's a difference.
But I just got back from vacation.
This isn't the church we normally go to.
God damn it. I don't know where any of these goddamn places are. God likes this one just as much as the one you went to before. I promise.
That we study and understand our faith, that we preserve in the times we've lost enthusiasm, and that we practice detachment from the things of this world in preference to gospel. Did you ever think about that?
People who walk all over the sidewalks have pigeon shit in their mouth.
You ever think about that?
What? Yeah, he's fucking said that.
You say bad words a lot.
Jesus. What is this? Parental board meeting or something? About what?
About that.
Well, let's go to the other church next time. What? No, it's because of the music. Have you ever gone to church? It's like 5 hours. Yeah, the band just kept going on and on and on. And... Hello? Mom, are you there? Hello? What the hell? My phone just shut off mid-call. I've been charging this like all night.
Do you ever think about that?
Do you think I should take you to the phone place?
Did you get it wet?
No, I don't think so. I mean, I go running sometimes and kind of get sweaty in the rear region, but do you think that would even do it?
I'm not sure. I don't think the warranty will cover it if your rear sweat broke it, though.
I'll have to go check. Can't run a business without a phone.
Well, you can add it to the list.
What is this?
That's your favor list.
Those are chores.
They're favors.
Those are like stereotypical chores you give 12-year-olds.
When's the last time you got your oil changed?
In the car?
Or something.
Yeah. But I mean, the chances of me getting killed, I mean, pretty slim.
Well, maybe if you're on a highway, the engine just seizes.
So the car might die?
Yes.
Oh. But I'm not gonna die?
Probably not.
Alright.
Yeah, you gotta check the weather.
Yeah. Well, thank you, yeah. You know, whatever you can do, it'd be great.
Okay, we'll keep looking at it.
Alright, thank you.
Oh my god, Peach? Oh my god, Lou, is that you? Dude, you look like 10 years old.
Yeah, well, I took a hard look at
you. Well, how you been?
No, not too great, actually. Right now, I kind of feel like a 40-year-old hooker upside down on the playground. Meth. I mean, my phone keeps inexplicably dying, and my piece of shit car is just so old. It just breaks down every fucking day. God.
Well, let me tell you something, Lou. Sorry, I take Chaney for it. He does all that kind of stuff for me, you know? I don't even know how to talk English. Did you know I was president of the United States? Between you and me, I don't even know what Iraq even means.
I wish Dick Cheney was shooting in the face right now.
Anyways, so, have you been talking to anybody about it?
What?
You know, well, I've been talking to someone for about a couple of months now. You won't believe how they lifted it off your chest. You know, after women just feel... Yeah, man, you should never try it out if you can afford it.
Yeah, well, you know, I was thinking about starting. Yeah, you too. Take care.
And that's when it started getting bad, you know? Rent's so expensive when you don't have a job. And, you know, when you have a consistent job, you just don't have any time to live. You know, you're busy all the time, and you don't get to sleep. And, you know, I mean, you're just paying to stay somewhere and earn money so you can go to school somewhere so that you can, you know, maybe move somewhere to get a nicer place somewhere. But, you know, I mean, you just turn into a zombie, like a shell of yourself, you know, like a drone, like a drone bee. Do drone bees fuck?
Drone bees?
Yeah, drone bees. Did I make that?
I've seen car troubles.
Huh?
There's troubles with the car?
Car troubles, yes. I am having car troubles, yeah. It's, the door on the passenger side isn't open anymore at all, and people just have to climb in. So it's kind of like that old family dog that you love, but it smells and it limps. You're not sure if you should just get rid of it and get a poodle. Maybe.
New car? I'm seeing image of a new car. Very, very strong. Very immediate future. I see a new car.
Okay.
It's something that you thought of but you don't remember.
Okay. Okay. What about the coffee business? The coffee beans.
I see a change. I see there's a change in your career. But maybe out 6 months, you have something, a very positive energy. It'd be a positive career change.
I feel just so much better about my life. I mean, when can I come back? This is amazing. Thank you.
Every month or so is fine, but feel the need that your spirit.
It is. Maybe I'll do that tarot card reading next time.
Tarot. It's tarot.
Hey, well, thank you. That was amazing. Keep me in your thoughts with the spirits.
You need a change.
From the outside. What are you implying? Yeah, everything. He took the pamphlet from the compartment. What are all these alert noises supposed to mean? No. Yeah, and the coffee binder. All my coffee plants. Gone. The whole thing's playing for him. Well? Hello? Mom? Are you there? Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, man. Thanks so much for meeting me here.
Yeah, no problem. Glad you changed your mind. I wanted to sell to someone I could trust.
Yeah, well, you know, I was thinking I'll buy it from someone I could trust.
Before I can officially sell you this thing, we're going to have to go through some rules of operation. Rule number one, always keep the doors locked. If you don't, they're going to fly right open the second you hit something. Rule two, always wear a seat belt. You and everyone in the back. Even though there's not enough for everyone, just, you know, try to figure it out. Rule three, fuck the middle seat. sit here, your face is going to meet the console. Rule number 4, car starts to roll, hold on for dear life. You're probably going to die soon. Rule number 5, this thing slides no matter what you're driving in. Dry pavement, rain, sleet, snow, it doesn't know, it's all the same.
Sounds perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Great. Now repeat those back to me.
You know how many people die every year to protect your right to do stupid shit like that? You better not take that off.
How would you even know if I took it off?
Well, I'll kick your ass if you do.
Yeah? How about 10 minutes from now? Would you still know?
Just don't take it off.
Yeah, well, listen, I got nothing against 9/11. It just doesn't affect me.
It affects everyone.
Oh, yeah? Do you have a sticker? Does that
I have written to President Obama directly about it.
Yeah? What did he say?
Well, he wasn't even president during that.
Just don't take it off. I'm not joking.
Well, whoops.
You know what? You want the sticker?
No, I just fucking it.
Lou, did you get all of that?
What? Where are you going?
Las Vegas, Lou.
All right, great. So you'll be back tonight, then?
No, Lou, damn it, we're going out of town. You're babysitting.
What? Okay. Where's Owen's favor list?
Owen doesn't have a favor list.
Owen doesn't have to do any chores? Owen Wilson doesn't have any favors he has to do?
No, we didn't give him any chores. We didn't want him to feel bad. The whole adoption thing, it didn't come off right. We don't want him to feel like Cinderella.
All right, fine. Whatever. Goodbye.
Hey. No parties.
What? No, just look for a bean party.
Owen Wilson, these beans brought before us today are from the great nation of Kenya. A simple land known for simple pleasures. A people who pride themselves in family and self-pride and coffee beans. They never get to try these beans. They toil on the farm all day, and they never try them. We owe it to them. We owe it to Africa to try these beans for them. We owe it to them to make the best goddamn beans this world and this party has ever seen.
Put your shoes on. We're going to the store.
Okay. Okay. All right. So, who wants coffee? All right, great. There you go. Yeah, man. You gotta check this out.
We're good.
Hey, all right.
Cheers.
Yeah.
This coffee's awesome, dude. What'd you do with it?
Just fresh beans and a Chemex.
Chemex, would you want one of those?
In town, it's like $40.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna start doing that. I'm gonna get some beans, Chemex, or give myself roasted in the morning.
Yeah. Wait, no, you can't.
Why not?
Wow, perfect.
I see you guys have met. You remember me from the other day?
Yeah, how's it going?
Good.
I like your coffee.
I made it myself.
Yeah, I know.
So, I see you met, Peach here. We all talked.
What? No, that's Richard.
Oh. Remember that one time you came over and threw up and then slept in the bathtub? Yeah, that was embarrassing.
That was you.
Did you do it too? Why was I thinking you did it?
It's nice to see you again, Lou.
Yeah, how's the yoga? Is everything going well? I got some tight pants. That's what you wear, right? Are you wearing them right now? No, that's weird.
You got a girlfriend?
Me either.
I know how that goes.
I am
not. Isn't it about time a black person played Richard Nixon in a movie? I mean, aren't we overdue for whiteface? You're just doing an impression, but, you know, what if Oliver Stone saw you?
So, Vina says you're opening up your own shop?
Yeah, it's the plan anyway. It's just hard to get investors and money.
Oh, well, hey, aren't you a business major? Maybe you could help them out.
Yeah, financials are such a pain in the ass. Speaking of ass, Peach, have you checked yourself for prostate cancer?
What? What the hell? No. You don't do that yourself.
No, I'm pretty sure you do.
No, listen. When you turn 40, the doctor does it for you. He does everything for you. You don't have to shove anything up your ass.
See why we call him Dick?
No, I think he might be right. Why do you think you need to do it yourself?
I was with this girl one time, and, you know, she's checking herself for cancers. And, you know, I thought I might as well jump on that.
Oh my god. We should.
Yeah.
Lube?
You don't need lube, Paige.
Should Owen be drinking coffee this late?
Should Owen be drinking coffee at all?
He's not a child, he's a small man.
Hey, can you stop that? I'm trying to sleep.
Stop what?
The racket.
I turned the volume down.
You're gonna give me a brain aneurysm.
What's a brain aneurysm?
Okay, fine. A brain aneurysm is when, you know,
Your brain is kind of... I don't know. What do you want?
I
want
to ride bikes.
Do you even have a bike?
Yeah.
That's my bike.
No, Mom said that's my bike.
You still call her Mom, even though she, Never mind.
Where's your helmet?
What?
Where's your helmet?
I don't know.
Then we can't ride bikes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, can't ride bikes without a helmet.
Time. My dad would take us there, and, I don't know why, we didn't even live near it, but we just, it was just our park. I guess because it was nicer. This one time, someone gave my dad a pet bat. Yeah, and, scared the shit out of him, so he just kept it in a little cage in the garage, and, my mom was telling him he'd always get rabies. And so, one day he says to me, "Hey, Lou, go get a bat, a baseball bat." And he wasn't even trying to be funny. He said, "Lou, get a bat, get in the car, meet me in the car." So we got in the car, and he said if the bat got loose, you know, to take it out. So we drove to the park, middle of the night, and he got out, and he let her free, and then he screamed. And he ran back towards the car. And never seen him scream. He screamed very loudly. Always stuck with me. And then he closed the door, and that was pretty much it.
What happened to
that? I don't know. It wasn't in the cage or anything anymore, so I guess it just got loose and lived in nature.
How did it get food?
I don't know. Just from the woods or something. We didn't feed it. Oh, here we are.
Thank you.
babysitting. Do you know our parents adopted a kid?
Yeah, they're talking for like a year.
Owen? What? Since when?
I mean, they told us both Thanksgiving. Lisa in there?
Lisa? How's the ship?
What?
The, internship.
It's fine. I'm gonna go take a shot, alright?
I'm gonna get us a couple hard lemonades. Lisa, I haven't seen you in forever. My God, how you've grown.
Hey, Lou, how's it going?
Oh, you know, good. Hey, remember when you used to, I have to put Wilson to bed. Hey, so when are you leaving tomorrow?
Tomorrow morning.
I was wondering if you wanted to get some breakfast?
Yeah, I'm down.
Cool, what time?
Probably 9.
That's too early. Maybe next time. It was not the chicken fried rice. What else have you had? Have you been snacking?
I don't know.
You don't know if you've been snacking?
I mean, I've been eating some candy.
Well, why'd you throw up in my bathroom?
This is going to tell you I was sick.
Well, I have to go to yoga later this morning, and Peaches is having a party tonight. Do I have to call Lisa to come babysit you?
You're my babysitter.
I didn't sign up for this shit. It's puke shit. Keep drinking. The carbonation will mix with the, bring the toxins out, you know, like, oh, God!
Hey, Lou!
Hey.
Like a naked man?
Yeah, well, thanks for having me. Yeah.
Hey, did you
have a drink? Yeah, I brought
somebody.
Yeah, I brought a puke bucket.
Okay.
Hey. Thank you. Hey. 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 Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Well, he would think it's funny. So how's the coffee business?
Oh, it's going well. That actually is open to a new place out west.
Your dad is Mr. Dean Smith?
Yeah, he's actually looking for a new manager. I know you got bit by the coffee bug.
Is that where that rash came from?
Have you ever been a manager?
No, but I mean, I could use the experience. I want to open my own place.
Nice, I can put in a good word for you.
That would be great, yeah.
He's interviewing tomorrow, so just a phone call and I can get you on the list.
Yes, thank you so much. That would be great.
Yeah.
Alright. Have you met Owen Wilson? Thank you. Did you eat breakfast? I have to go.
Where are you going?
Hey, Lisa. Hey, yeah, it's Lou. Hey, is there any way you could just come over and babysit Owen? I sort of overslept.
Where is she? Not now, Owen. Okay. There she is.
Hey,
he's still coming. Hey, bye!
No.
Don't do this to me now, phone. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Where's the meeting?
Hey, I need some help. My phone's broken, or it was working, but it's not working now. Hey, is there any way you can look at this phone? It's broken. I mean, it was working, but now it's not. And
can you take a look at this?
Did you get that one here? I don't sell that case. So you're probably, you're not buying today, right? You're not buying
your phone. No, this is my phone. Can you look at it?
Well, did you drop it?
No.
Let me look at it, all right? Let me just see if I can do this here.
Okay, well, I'm in a bit of a rush.
I find that some people are a little embarrassed when I'm trying to tell somebody else that they dropped their phone in the toilet. It's a little awkward. It's not the thing.
So I can drop it.
Maybe it'll work a little better. Can you get in my house with trouble? It's a little tricky.
Yeah, sure.
A little difficult for me. Not my forte. We don't sell that one here. It's not our thing.
I understand.
All right, so. When did you drop the phone in the toilet?
I didn't get it wet, all right? I mean, it's turning off and on, and I don't know what's making you do that. Is there any way you can look at it? It was just in my pocket. I didn't drop it. I didn't drop it!
I put that for you over there. That guy's there, you know this? Having some issues with him. I want you to assert your dominance. I need your help on this one. All
right. Sit over here in the lab chair.
Right there, yeah. You know him. You can tell. Take that look.
Sir? Seems to be the problem here today. I don't know, it's broken. Broken, okay. Well, what did you do here?
You got it wet.
Probably a false immersion.
I didn't.
It's very common.
No, it's immersion. Right? Not at all.
People
I didn't get it wet.
Well, most of the time, full submersion is not going to be covered in the warranty.
Let's call it
the warranty.
It could be partial. Yeah. It's
probably not covered. Once it gets wet, you know, it's either got two options here.
Let's check. What's the main account holder's name?
Lewis Wilson.
Lewis Wilson, okay. Let's get the shift right there. Got it? Enter. Okay. You are Lewis Wilson, right?
I'm Lou.
Lewis is there.
No, but it's not the same guy.
Excuse me, sir.
Exactly
sir,
the same
are we thing. Asking you what your friends call you? Didn't think so. Okay.
I didn't think so.
Can I just get a new phone?
Yeah, we can get you a phone. We have plenty of phones.
Great.
iPhone, Android,
you know, take
smartphones,
phone?
Tablets.
Well,
I mean, we got flip phones. Those are going to be
flip
great.
Phones.
Cheap.
Yeah, I'll take that.
He wants a flip. What are you doing with a flip phone?
Use it to make calls.
Yeah, and I want a Prius.
Can you transfer the contacts from this one to my new one?
Well, sir, in order to transfer contacts, the phone has to be on.
The phone isn't on!
Dreams, Owen.
So, can I have some candy? Hey, Lou, we're back.
Okay.
How was everything?
Okay.
Was everyone good?
Just leave me alone! Thank you.
Germany for free, and they probably have, you know, like Oktoberfest and beer.
Well, you can't just get free college there. You have to be a citizen.
No, you just have to rent an apartment or buy a house or, you know, whatever they do there.
Well, but you have to pay more in taxes, though. It's not cheap.
Life is expensive. Fuck. Sorry, this has just turned into me complaining. I don't even know why I came here. Coffee depresses me.
It's a stimulant, though.
See, that's where the studio audience laughs. Laugh track.
I thought you wanted to do the coffee shop thing.
I don't really know anymore.
Well, what do you want to do?
I just want to do what I want to do.
And what do you want to do?
So this is my dilemma, you know, which came first, the chicken or the egg? I mean, you know, what do you want to do?
I want to be an accountant.
Aren't you afraid that's going to be boring? Life's gonna be so boring.
Life is boring. Did you ever think about that?
Oh. About how to get a job here as an employee, not a student.
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to keep it down. Well, how did you get your job?
That's none of your business.
Are you a student?
Of course I'm a student. You have to be one to get a job here.
Yeah, well, all you're doing is putting books away. What kind of education is that?
Well, I'm not in class right now.
That's kind of my whole point.
Right now.
Well, you know, think of it as a metaphor. Right now is... As in general?
If you don't get your ass out of here right now, I'm gonna kick it so hard, it's gonna fall off on the campus ground, and then I'll have to clean it up, because you're not a student here right now.
All right, but I gotta go meet somebody for coffee right now. I'm just trying to be the Lotus, you know, working on strengthening my core and my flexibility, you know, as a person.
Yeah, what the hell are you talking about?
No, balance. It's all about, you know, balance, moving things. Your arms, balancing your arms and legs. Everything's about balance.
So, like, meditation?
Yeah, sure. Are you guys still hiring?
Oh, yeah, what kind of hours are you looking for?
You know, the kind where I can sort of explore my existential angst. I'd like to be Walden Pond writing Thoreau, you know, but I don't have the money for that.
Something's different about you. Have you gone a few minutes at least, have you been?
Honestly, I'm sort of bitter against coffee.
It's
kind of a joke. No, bitter coffee. Whatever.
How's it going?
Hey!
Hey!
So guess what? I got a job interview at a title insurance place.
That's awesome!
I know,
what's title insurance?
I don't really know. Titles. They insure titles. For books, maybe. I'm assuming. I mean, what else? You know.
Are you awake?
Huh.
I just had this awesome idea. What if we took all the guinea pigs from Craigslist and built them, like, this guinea pig compound, this, like, massive guinea pig compound where they could all live? The end.
Tom, why don't we go over this? We have this, an acknowledgement form. We just want to make sure that as part of the interview process that there's regulations against any type of discriminatory questions. I want to make sure that as part of the process, you understand that it's something we take seriously. And if at any point you feel uncomfortable with a question, I just want to make sure that you understand that you have a right to, I guess, to not answer the question or to remain silent. So as part of the process, our interview process, we have is this announcement form. If you could just sign it and say that you understand that we explained this to you and complied with the regulations.
Absolutely.
All right. I'm going to go get Tubby. I'll be right back in a second.
Okay.
So this is the owner.
How you doing?
Good. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
you.
Lou.
So if you're looking for a short-term employment, like are you married?
I'm not, no.
You're not married? No kids?
Nope.
No baggage?
No.
Okay, because that's real important because, you know, we want you to come to work here. Now, the thing is that because if you have a girlfriend, you're going to get married, you're going to move, she's in the Army or something, going to move in 6 months, and then you're wasting our time like we're wasting yours. Because a detailed person, we like readers. You got to be able to read. Really
great. I can read like none other.
You can.
I can read like Charles Dickens on a quiet winter evening.
Okay. Well, that's good. That's a plus on your side because, again, a lot of this stuff is reading things that you got to be able to read.
Okay.
I'll tell you what. I hate, liberals.
Yes.
We can't have a liberal.
No problem.
No problem. You're conservative. Well, you know, that's real important, you know, that you don't have, you know, that you don't have to run off to get the kids, you know, sick kids. You know, in the old baggage, the old ball and chain yelling at you to get home and get some milk or something, and you're going to move somewhere. Like I say, that's important to us, too. Your social clubs are okay. You don't really...
Mostly just community clubs. And
you do like women, though.
Of course.
You should be okay. How about alcohol? What's your drug preference?
Drug preference is mostly caffeine, to be honest.
Well, that's okay.
Coffee kind of story.
That's okay.
Great.
As long as there's no drug alcohol problem. We got a drug-abused alcoholic, and he just don't work good.
Okay, so here's legal description. So that's kind of the basic place to start. And from there, you want to find out who the owners are, where they receive title. Also, you need to check for any open loans, anything along those lines.
Hi, it's a new kid dealing with the training.
Oh, he's doing absolutely spectacular.
The main thing is just make sure he's smart enough.
Absolutely.
You know, if he can't handle the smart stuff, then, you know, and can learn and stuff, then we need to cut it off right away.
Will do, sir.
Okay, thank you. Just keep that eye on that.
Okay, now I think maybe it'd be more beneficial if you go put a shine on my truck and you get a moment.
Oh, which truck?
The dirtiest one out there.
Thank you.
guys a copy?
Ain't she yet?
This is really good. Where'd you get this?
I made it from the box.
How much are you charging per cup?
50 cents per cup.
Cool. Where'd you get the box?
I don't know. Mom just bought it.
I should get a percentage of this. I built this stand. I'm your agent.
We can work something out.
So we sell 50 cups for 50 cents. And what do we get? $20. I get three. Where is everybody? Don't they know we have great lemonade?
Shopping trip together.
What do you mean?
I'm moving out. I got my own place. I'm gonna try this whole waking up on my own thing again.
You can't.
Do you want to go get some ice cream?
Come on, let's go get some ice cream. Are you excited for school? That calculator looked pretty cool, I guess. Right?
Thank you.
Thank you.